The seed of the sun splits open silently. Trees are green oracles. From seeming to seeming, all is transparent. Sikkim. And I walk. Dark brown, yellow ochre, soft gray. Stones. Slip away, colors, forms, faces known and unknown. Linearity, surfaces flat, from space to spacelessness. These clouds, I know. Same trees, ¶¶ outside and the nature here. Strokes gaining motion, but whose eyes? Brushes? Whose? I walk through shades and sunshine. This is painting, and this is not a painting. This is faith, faith woven into painting. Eyes looking beyond, the lines meet where the brush flows. Thangka, an image of light and life. The scrolled vision within and without.
Akashameva nirlepa nishprapancha nirakshara yastvang pashyati bhavena sapashyati tathagatam.
Two in one in all in nothing, the empty plenitude. The door of being opens its being and awakes. Millions of migrating hymns, seeds, and hands. Rocks telling stories of Yarlung kings. Clouds whispering ancient footsteps. Where was that lake of rippling blues? Blinding was the halo, the light divine. The still blue water with the shadow of light. The first ever scroll from the reflection in water. The Tathagata. I hear footsteps. Close your eyes and hear the song of the light. Close your eyes and open them. There is nobody, not even yourself. Whatever is not stone is light.
Brikshaiva stabdho devitishthatyeka.
Silent like a tree, the one against the sky. The ocean is the sea. The sea is the river. The river, a stream. Stream ripples. In reality, there is neither form nor seer, neither sound nor hearer, neither thought nor thinker. Than these paintings. Why these forms? Visions given forms. Concepts. Shape. A line by a brush is a chant. Stones and light melting down. A cult is born. Appears the face. Thank you. water is a canvas. Painted is the form body. Ancient words to visions, shades and lines, to pains, lotus blooms.
Shilpani shansati deva shilpani ete shangva shilpanam anukriti hashilpam madhigamyate atma sanskritirvava shilpani chando mayangva etairi yajamana atmanam sanskruti.
From the endless beyond of self, art.
Ramaniyani aranyani.
The woods again are soliloquies. Stones are pearls from an ageless ocean of being. A style is a path. A path is a style. The paths are many. Grows inside, a tree grows in, its roots are veins, branches, nerves, thoughts, its tangled foliage. Widens. From one journey to another. Yaksum, Tashiding, Sangha Choling, Fodung, I walk through faces and footsteps are songs. Petal after petal, it opens up. One door leads to the other. A journey with no end.
Yathapi rahado gambhiro vipassanno anavilo.
And this water, stirless, mirror of the moon. deep within the circling threefold worlds, in colors high, colors unreal, yet they can be seen. Hears it all, the shadow of a thought. The thought is a song. Self be torn. Upset all the openings of the sky. Oh, upset all the openings of the earth. Dashi. I walk again.